वेलकम इन संत तुकाराम नेशनल मॉडल स्कूल लातूर। हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ शीतल मंगरुलकर, क्लास सेकंड, सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस। माय टॉपिक नेम इज फैमिली। माय फैमिली, वी ऑल लिव इन अ हाउस विथ आवर फैमिली। मेंबर्स ऑफ अ फैमिली केयर एंड हेल्प वन अनदर। आवर पेरेंट्स आर द मेन मेंबर्स ऑफ आवर फैमिली। Our brothers and sisters are also a part of our family. They are siblings. Types of families. We see different kinds of families. Some are small and some are large. Means what? There are two types of families are there. Now, small families means what? Parents and one or two children live together in a small family. A small family is also called a nuclear family. Second type of family is large family. Parents and their children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins live together in a large family. A large family is also called an extended family or joint family. The parents of your mother are your maternal grandparents, and the parents of your father are called paternal grandparents. Now, family tree means what we will see in this lesson. A drawing or chart that shows how the different members of a family are related to one another is called a family tree. A detailed chart of a family looks like a tree. Great grandparents. Our family tree consists of us, our parents and their parents. It also has the parents of our grandparents. They are our great grandparents. Now, ancestors means what? All the people in our families who lived before our grandparents are our ancestors. Like a real tree, a family tree also grows with time. As the time went on, grandparents gave birth to your parents. Your parents grew up and gave birth to you. In this way, the size of the family grows with time. As you grow older, you may also become a parent and then a grandparents. Now, conclusion. In this lesson, we have learnt about family tree means what? How many types of families are there? Small families means what? Big families means what? Ancestors means what? Thanks for watching.